In case if you are not getting the notifications for WhatsApp application on the home screen of your Android device, even though notification is turned on, then let us see what to do. Let us go to settings at first. We will go to apps. We will scroll down and then we will look for WhatsApp application. Open it. Go to notifications. Now even though the notification is on, you have to look for two settings. The first one is you have to make sure that this option app icon badges, it is on so that you will receive the notification on the WhatsApp icon also, so notification should be on. Now after this, what you will do, we will go back and we have to go to this option mobile data. Make sure that this option allow background data usage is on so that the WhatsApp application can run in the background if you are using mobile data, and you will receive the notification. Now the third thing that you can do is you can again go to settings here. You can go to general management. You can go to reset and you can select this option reset network settings. And if I select this option reset settings, what happens is everything related to Wi-Fi, mobile data and Bluetooth will be reset. So if there is a problem with the internet connection or the mobile data connection, then it will be resolved. But the only thing is you have to enter the password for the Wi-Fi again. Now the last thing that you can do is might be there is a problem with the WhatsApp application itself. So in that case you can update the WhatsApp application. So we will go to Play Store and here you will search for the app WhatsApp. Now if you see I have open button on the side, it means my WhatsApp application is already updated. For you, if there is an update pending, then you will see your update instead of open for WhatsApp. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.